How is everyone out there? Everyone having a good day? All keeping smiling regardless of all the crap that's happening in the world? Just keep smiling. It's very interesting. I'm one of those really lucky people who grew up in the 70s and 80s when we didn't have computers, no internet. We didn't know what this person was doing in that country. We didn't know how many people were killed in this bomb attack in this country, you know, within 6 seconds on our mobile phone. We weren't buzzed constantly about, you know, bombs being dropped in different countries and stuff like that. We weren't ignorant. We just didn't need to know all that crap. It's interesting, isn't it? And today, the stress is through the roof because people are so wired into everything that's happening. Be careful, folks. Stress really makes you sick. Don't worry about stuff that's happening. You can't really change a lot. All right? Now, got a question here. Where was it now? Leatrice underscore 1120. Sounds like a robot. Is it a human or a robot? Don't know. So literally every symptom in the world that exists means you have candida. I think this is bull. Bull, you know what? Bull, fecal matter, okay? Well, Leatrice, I'd like you to actually get your head out of the sand and allow me to send you enough studies to fill up your bedroom so you can start reading about the BS, okay? Because candida is not BS. Candida can create an incredible range of different conditions in the body, starting from the brain right through to the toe, okay? So why would you call it BS? Because it can trigger many symptoms. I think you need to really understand the mechanisms behind how candida can do this to understand that your statement basically is BS, right? So many people have this assumption. When I started working with candida a long time ago, back in the 80s and 90s, you want to hear the attacks, verbal attacks I used to get from doctors. And a doctor throwing my business card in the trash can, you know. And I've been called every single name under the sun. But you know what? The duck's back. Doesn't worry me. I'm still here. And I survived candida that nearly killed me when I was a young guy. So how can candida really trigger all these problems in people and cause these kind of issues? What makes people think it's BS? Well, go, for example, and have a look. Not just at Wikipedia. But go and have a look at the Center for Disease Control and you know, look at big organizations who know what candida does and the extent of the misery that it can cause. And you'll realize it's not BS. The mechanisms are the immune mechanisms underneath, inside the body, that get triggered in response to candida. All right? And we're talking various mediators like interleukins. Interleukin 17, for example, is something made by, you know, white blood. And once this gets triggered, it can set off inflammation in so many parts of the body, which can create all kinds of weird sensations and symptoms and things like that. So many people may not even think they've got candida, but they can have a slight symptom trigger due to candida. Candida can create the smallest symptom and it can kill people. Most people who pass away with cancer are full of candida, have got many, many different fungal overgrowths in their body. You can go and have a look on this on the internet yourself. Chronically sick people, especially when they get older on multiple medications, who get serious dysbiosis, have massive candida issues. All right? So candida diagnosis is not BS. It's now a scientific fact. So to me, that's like saying, Leatrice, that'd be like saying, like, so the earth is flat, and why do people keep thinking that it's round? I think it's BS because the earth is flat. So to me, that's flat earth talk, okay? So flat earth talk is crap. We know the earth is round, okay? Science has proven that it's round. Right? Science has also proven that candida exists, and science has also proven that candida can create thousands of different types of symptoms. So there's no BS here. I don't deal with BS on this channel. I deal with science. And if you want to deal with BS, you may want to go and have a look at fluffy cat videos or other kind of stuff that I don't really deal with, all right? Okay. Thanks for the question. I always appreciate questions regardless, all right? Thank you.